What up, though? Roddy Rod, Big Business. I've been watching these Infinity War clips. No, I haven't been doing reactions to them, but no, I've seen a lot of them. I saw the Spider-Man clip. A couple clips. Yeah. I saw the Black Widow, the Avengers or whatever, Black Widow, Cap, Falcon fighting the Black Order. But it said this is an extended clip. I don't know if that's true or not. It might just be that clip and then some more, trailers like how comicbook.com does on YouTube. Don't follow comicbook.com. But maybe it is, so let's check it out. Hopefully. Hold on, Star Wars. That was dope. Okay, yeah. Okay. Damn, Wiggle! That's all this part. What the is it? Come on, Russos. Damn! Get up. Yeah, that's it.
This might be dangerous, so
it was just a couple seconds more. Let's see. Hold on, though. That blocked. And she took him out. Stay out. Man, really, though. So Black Widow takes him out that easy. I'm sorry. These are some powerful ass humans. Shout out to her stunt double. Get up.
We don't want to kill you, but we will.
I'm starting to think that the reason she kept her hair blonde is because the stunt double, she had to get a new stunt double for that shit. And they didn't want to change their hair color. Like, that shit was ferocious. So the fucking shit, she basically climbed up that damn step, kicked my man's. Russo's, man, bringing that action. This movie, in my book, come on, how can this shit fail? Civil War, I didn't love it. That was mainly because of the whole Zemo stuff. Like, it was taking me out of the movie. And, you know, I really didn't go to this movie for Zemo. I went for Civil War. But still, you know, of course it's a great movie, but just not one of my favorites. This is like, I want to see Thanos. So if it shows Thanos, I don't think that would take out the movie for me like it did for Civil War. That's just me. Besides that, you bring the action. Come on. I'm so ready for this. We got 5 days, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That'll be in Detroit for my review. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Big Business. I'll holler.